Here's the close-up of the print. It looks really good. I just sprayed a little WD-40 in the ink spool thing, and it darkens it up quite a bit. I'll get some ink for it when I find some, but WD-40 will work usually to soften up whatever was in there.